It's the God and Devil Show. Today's guest is Robert Downey Jr.
Dev, please, Robert Downey Jr. We can't have a convict on our show.
Well, saints don't bring the ratings. Remember Mother Teresa? We only got two hits, both starving orphans in India.
Well, I'm sure that show changed their lives.
God, they died.
Well, there you go.
Ugh. Ladies and gentlemen, straight from Corcoran Correctional, Robert Downey Jr.
Devil, I love what you've done with your horns.
Oh, hey, God, what's up?
Hello, Robert.
Oh my, Robert, you shanked me, and I didn't get you anything.
Oh, do you like it? I didn't know what you'd be wearing, so I went with a simple black.
You.
Fine, I don't get anything.
Hey, I brought this for you, God. Huh, it appears to be locked to my leg.
Here, let me help.
Hey. That bracelet really brings out your eyes.
Oh, well, thank you.
Robert, you're not in a cage, dear. You don't need a mirror to chit-chat. God is sitting right here.
Sorry, old jail habits die hard.
Downey, geez, the things you put into yourself. Your body's a temple, not a fanny pack.
God, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm clean, man.
Oh, yeah? Well, let's see you fill up this cup, Buster.
All right. Officer God. Do you mind?
Sorry. That was quick. You must have a urethra you could drive a Mack truck through.
Mm-hmm.
Well, Downey, you're clean. You're a moose. Ooh, and you're pregnant. By the way, it's a boy.
You see, God, I'm a changed man. I just did a commercial that actually helps people get together.
And we'll see your ad during this break. When we return, you can send Robert to heaven or hell.
Are you tired of the same old prison gang rapes? Are you yearning for a more intimate connection? Then try Inmate Connections. Whether you're looking for a Blood, Crip, or Aryan brother, Inmate Connections can find the bitch or husband for you. Inmate Connections. It's intimate without the T in the I.
And we're back. And it looks like Robert took a little nap during commercial.
Robert, rise and shine. Ah!
Downey's escaped.
Look, a tunnel.
Oh, Dev, not that old tunnel.
No, the one next to it.
What? I knew I shouldn't have let him borrow my garden weasel. Let's get him. Oh, that's where I left the mole people. And hey, my car keys.
God, look, there's a light. Hands on your head, Downey.
See you later, suckers.
He can fly?
Of course. All Oscar winners can fly.
But you were only nominated.
Oh, yeah.
Look out for those jagged rocks.
That's not a good place for rusty garden shears.
Ferrets don't like surprises.
Oh, a shank with that hand!
Who puts a wood chipper on a cliff?
Where will you make Robert Downey Jr. fall next? Into heaven or hell?
Wooden clogs?
Robert? Everyone wears wooden clogs in Amsterdam, where the streets are paved with rock cocaine.
With a window horse and fresh hash bars, it's the best Amster place I've ever seen. Amsterdam,
where a haircut and a Hummer cost $5.
You can score a bag of weed
while you poop in the street
at 4 a.m. Amsterdam.
Amsterdam.